Barkova and Novotny. Urbanski and Marvel in third, and Ty Babylonia and Randy Gardner in their first competitive appearance in 11 years, currently in fourth place. For more on them, let's check in with Leslie Visser.
Terry, for almost two decades, we have known them as the most celebrated pair in U.S. history. In 29 years together, their story has been filled with honor and glory, disappointment and despair. But through it all, they've had two unwavering standards, their friendship and their sport.
They had to bribe us to skate together.
Right. Candy, Barbie doll clothes, Barbie dolls.
She was 8, he 10. The year was 1969. The skating teacher, casting for a Dr. and Mrs. Doolittle, asked Ty Babylonia and Randy Gardner to hold hands.
I was afraid of boys. I'd never held a boy's hand, ever.
Plus, I had blisters on my hands from, I used to work out in rings and gymnastics at school. And she didn't want to touch my hands because of him.
He had cooties.
And so was born the royal couple of U.S. figure skating. During the 70s, Ty and Randy won 5 straight national titles, and the only world championship an American pair has won in nearly half a century. The 1980 Olympics were to be their coronation, their moment.
It just does not look good.
The night of the short program, in a desperate attempt to treat a groin pull that would have prevented him from skating, Randy took an injection of painkillers.
Oh, there he goes again.
That's, goodness.
There he goes again.
I wonder if they'll even be able to give it a try.
He just can't support the leg.
It was a little shocking because I wasn't quite sure why I was falling. I didn't realize that I was that numb, that I wasn't in that much control, because I couldn't tell.
During warm-ups, he fell 3 times. The dream was over.
So they have withdrawn. What a moment. What a time for this to happen.
That night, Ty and Randy didn't speak with each other about what happened, and 16 years later, they still haven't.
You don't need to discuss it. It's a feeling. It's a feeling. It's an emotion. I think that happened for a reason. I don't know if we would be together today if that didn't happen.
For 28 years, they've skated together, and if Olympic heartbreak had strengthened their relationship, what followed would make the bonds unbreakable. After turning pro, Ty plunged into a cycle of drugs, diet pills, and alcohol. In 1988, she suffered a nervous breakdown.
I was, I think, at the lowest point I could ever be. I couldn't get any lower. I really didn't think I needed to be there. I wasn't contributing anything, anywhere, to anyone. So I decided to take my life with sleeping pills.
Randy was by Ty's side in the hospital, and when she was released, she left holding his hand.
That is a true friend. I mean, someone who can sit next to you while you're getting your stomach pumped. I couldn't ask for anything more. That's my best friend.
Ty sometimes brought Randy to her therapy sessions, and when she needed to take time off from performing, Randy also decided not to skate.
I can't skate without holding your hand. I could have maybe gotten another partner, but I wasn't interested. But a lot of guys maybe would have looked in that direction.
I flash back a lot. I picture, you know, the Randy Gardner and the Dr. Doolittle costume at 10 years old. And that's the best. It's so great that I can say we're still together.
Gentlemen, Ty Babylonia and Randy Gardner.
They are members of the U.S. Figure Skating Hall of Fame and perhaps two of the more recognizable names in all of figure skating, Ty Babylonia and Randy Gardner.
The song they're skating to is called Love by Kenny Loggins. And just before Ty stepped on the ice, she wanted to let me know that she wanted to dedicate this number to her father, who passed away last month.
The most elegant positions and line in their skating. Very soft.
Soft, touching number. It was just beautiful.
They're so elegant that it really moves you just to see them flow over the ice.
They've endured a lot of adversity throughout their career, but Ty says of all the titles, she thinks that the fact that he is her best friend is the most important. Hitting their marks after their artistic program.
And look at this back inside death spiral. Really elegant the way her back is arched and the freedom and the smile on her face. It just, I think, adds a pleasant touch to the whole thing. Shows how relaxed they are.
And they really seem to enjoy this experience, their return to competition. 9.6 up to 9.8. Now, technical.
Now, these marks are lower than perhaps the other skaters because they didn't do any high-flying split, triple twists or great throw jumps. But the artistic marks should be higher because their artistry really is very beautiful.
And they are. The shaded numbers, of course, 9.9, 9.7, the high and the low, those are thrown out. The highest score you can receive, a perfect 10. 97.8, their total.